Thank you. Shiner?
Captain Mr. Colonel, sir. That's my name. Here to shine it up.
Shiner!
Colonel!
Have you ever met Lieutenant Ski Rackington over here?
He looks an awful familiar, like someone I might have seen backstage in Locke.
That was me.
I might have seen someone looking awful like that dude over there.
He may have been sneaking into your bunk late at night.
That may have been that feeling, that special feeling.
That special feeling. So this is what is this, like our fourth show of the tour?
Yeah, but it feels like our fifth.
Feels like our fifth. So let me ask both of you guys, are you enjoying each other's company on this?
I want Scared to be closer to me, though. I feel like there's a distance. There's an ennui. Can you just sit on my amp? Because that's... I don't want the band to break up.
This thing says nothing. Is there anything even coming out of this?
Honestly, this makes so
much
sense.
What's it like
now,
being the colonel?
okay, don't get carried away.
Careful, boy, you don't get a cold sore.
Yeah, you can't be the colonel.
So, Denver. Are we officially in Denver? Are we in the surrounding region? Are we in a zone around Denver? It's a area called. I write Denver on my sheet.
It's Denver backwards is Revned.
Yep.
Little known fact.
I'm not pandering, Shiner. I'm not pandering, but.
You'd never do that.
I would never do that. I'm no bootlick. But Denver tends to be one of the best live audiences.
It is. One of the best.
Outside.
Except that one dude there, man. That guy always bums me out. But everyone else.
Which guy bumps you out?
That one dude.
Should we have him eliminated?
No.
We could do that.
No.
So, Shiner. Yeah. There was a young woman in the VIP today.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Yes, there was a young woman. She is a fledgling bass player. And her question to me today was, she has anxiety before she goes to play on stage. She gets anxiety.
I wouldn't know anything about anxiety.
And I said, she's right there, right? And I told her, I said, you know, you just gotta play. And I said, you know, actually Shiner gets anxiety.
I do.
Before a show.
I do. And this is helping, that's the thing. You know, the thing about anxiety is when you call it out in front of a fucking million people.
It's not a million people. That's where your anxiety comes from. Yeah.
Well, you're not accounting for the live streams that are going on. There's some live streams happening, Colonel. Listen, what I do is I pretend
I asked you this question backstage before we came on.
I know, but you know.
You gave me an interesting nugget of information.
I did.
That I'm not sure the world knows about.
Oh. Yeah, well, my dad actually had crippling anxiety, apparently. But before every show.
You know, my dad used to get crippling anxiety before he rebuilt every transmission that he worked on.
That's the thing. We need more, like, car parts.
It's very similar. Our dads were very similar.
They are. My dad could
My dad was known as the Mozart of transmission repair.
He's definitely good at that. I wish my dad knew about transitions, man. I don't feel like I'm fully grown into
that. You're not transitioning well enough?
There's
transmissions, not trans.
Is the word carburetor, does that have car in it? Is that why it's called a carburetor?
No.
Okay. See, a little fact.
You go.
This is why you guys come here for the facts.
That would give me anxiety right
for
there.
For the wisdom.
See, they come here for the interesting repartee.
For the nuggets.
That between you and I and Scary. And every now and then, Harry chucks in a glorious nugget of joy.
He throws us a red salamander of info.
So we're going to play more music. And people always ask me in the VIPs, you know, what's your favorite song to play? And I go, I don't have favorites, man. But this has actually become one of my favorites to play. There's a good friend of ours here tonight, and I think she's going to really appreciate it. Make sure this son of a bitch is working.
chocolate bars and the candy so. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm a fool for that surf guitar,
Colonel.
You know me.
Surf guitar.
I told you, man, I don't hold back, man.
Doesn't hold back.
I dumped.
Full load from this guy.
I dumped the money shot.
So, not a lot of people know this, but Shiner actually does surf.
I mean, yeah, I surf.
Tell them about your surfing experience.
Well, one time I went surfing and old Colonel was salmon fishing. And I don't know, I saw a shiny object in the water and I jumped on it. And next thing I knew, Colonel was shaving my scales off.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm telling the story.
That's not the story.
Oh, it's not.
Now you're making shit up. He actually does surf.
It's not that hard to believe. Like, you're talking about it as if I'm not, I don't look like I can surf.
You don't look like a surfer guy. You're all torso, your legs are too short.
That's true. Listen.
You're like a corgi surfer.
I am. And I think we should end it there.
But just tell him you surf.
I surf a lot. I love it.
But.
And ladies know what I'm
talking about. He doesn't surf in the ocean.
Ladies know what I'm
talking about. He doesn't surf in the ocean.
I surf in my bathtub.
Because he fears the old.
I don't want to get eaten by sharks.
You're a wake surfer, correct?
Is this wake surfing music?
It is the way you play it. Yeah, let's hear your wake surfing, please. So, I'm going to divert our attention away from you,
Please don't.
It makes you sad.
I just wish we could focus on me more, guys.
I don't want you to be sad. Are you going to be sad?
I'm going to be sad.
We need to talk about Ski Rack over here.
Okay.
I say, Ski Rack with a brand new scapula. The scapula of a 12-year-old boy. Look at him go. Look at that. So, Ski Rack.
Yes, sir.
I know you've been known to play a little surf saxophone every now and again.
Yes, sir. At the ready.
And the people of Denver and surrounding areas would like to experience some surf saxophone.
Is that true? Well, there's
plenty
of power.
Do you want wake saxophone or surf? Because wake surf is cooler.
Do you do any surfing at all, or are you just... You just provide the soundtrack to surf.
As I was saying, Colonel.
Okay.
What was the question?
Something about sodomy. I don't remember.
Ah, yes.
Do you surf at all? Are you a surfing? I don't know. I've known you for many years. I've never seen you surf. I've never heard you talk about surfing. But then again, it surprised the hell out of me that Shiner's back there surfing behind a boat.
Why is that so surprising? I don't intend it.
I keep my surfing to the saxophone, sir.
All right, that's all you have to say. Is that acceptable to you people here at Denver? All right, Ski Rack. A one, a two, a one!
Thank you. stuff. Yeah.
Holy shit.
I mean, I live in California, in LA, so yeah.
Yeah,
all right.
So are you a body glove man?
My wetsuit, I think it is body glove, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a full
suit. Harry's no poser.
Yeah.
All right, ready, Harry?
Yep.
I heard that, the undertones. I'm here, man. Harry's no poser. Okay, well, the implication therefore being... You hear what they said about you, Paulo?
Colonel, you're losing morale.
I choked on my own saliva. A bit of my own saliva. As opposed to your saliva. Well, Shiner, I didn't mean to imply that you're any less of a man.
Thanks, Colonel.
Or human being or a carbon-based
dolphin
creature than
I'm
you
a dolphin.
Are. You're a dolphin, yeah. But let's not... I've noticed this. You're always trying to steal Harry's thunder.
I mean, I'm not trying, I am.
So rude, so rude.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Maybe. All right, Harry, come on. Give us some of that greasy old surf action. So years ago, I read an article in our local paper that inspired me to write this song, about a misguided fellow who decided to show up at Bohemian Grove with random weaponry and a mask and a uniform, because he was going to confront the elite of the world and try and change things for what I assume is the better. But he went there at the wrong time of year, so there was nobody there. So I wrote a song.
see it quite the same. Something to eat.
Your beer is deep. They dub it Quest of Crime.
Thank you.
imagination.